Bradley floating it in, looking for Omar Gonzalez with a header towards Altidore. Ball forward for Piatti. Pablo Piatti looking for Larea down the right side. Akinola is central. It's played in here towards Pozuelo. He'll lay it off for Jozy Altidore, and TFC are level as Jozy Altidore fires in his second goal of the season.
Wonderful from Pozuelo. Could try coming.
Would be quite positive for the impact, but it's far from over now. It's a breakaway for Altidore!
And that's a terrible giveaway by Camacho. Montreal had the free kick. The ball was played in. Camacho hits it straight to De Leon. De Leon plays the ball over top, and Altidore finishes it.
Behind that goal, and as you said it, it was a ball that was cheaply given away by Rudy.
And that he continues to display in this league.
Yeah, he's come on in the game in halfway through the first half, but this assist here just shows his creativity, his vision, the no-look pass there. Castellanos did a good job of it.
Thank you, Dr. Evil. Crossing in from deep, Altidore nodding it down, chance for Mullins, and it's in. Patrick Mullins, is that a late consolation or is it the start of something crazy? Johnson couldn't keep it out, his one save he's made tonight. Altidore, it's 3-1.
Well, it's Route 1 stuff, and New York City FC will be really disappointed in the way that they concede this goal. It's a great run from Jozy Altidore just to peel off, nods it down, perfect weight on the pass here. And the run of Patrick Mullins. Where's the other center back? Chano is since one. Toronto FC, do they have some life late?
Here they come. Altidore back for Osorio. Get back in front of the TV, folks. Aro Jr. has it. He'll clip it in. Just too tall for Altidore. And back. Vinga into the space. Altidore. Mullins in there. Altidore draws.
Let's see Pozuelo over this one.